Hello. A lot of people who have seen my Core i7 overclocking tutorial have asked me what settings I would use for 3.2 GHz. So here are the settings that I would use for 3.2 GHz. CPU ratio 16.0, PCLK frequency 200, DRAM 1203, and CPU voltage 1.2. Now it's time to check out how well does it perform. I'm going to show you the CPU-Z. As you can see, it's running at 3.2 GHz. Now I'm going to run a Cinebench 10 multi-core rendering test. And we scored 18,334 CV CPU, and it took 48 seconds.